It follows from the special theory of relativity that mass and energy are both different manifestations of the same thing. A somewhat unfamiliar conception for the average mind. Furthermore, the equation E is equal to mc squared